Era in offerta il nuovo South Park e la versione Gold comprendeva anche il vecchio South Park e quindi prima di giocare il nuovo ho deciso di rigiocarmi il vecchio, vediamo se ho voglia oppure no, perché può anche essere che non abbia più voglia quando l'avrò giocato, boh, un paio d'anni fa forse. Qualcosa del genere, va bene, allora qui metto sistema. È tornata la gatta del vicino, era fuori che miagolava, io le ho riaperto. Picciola, signorina. Oh, finalmente è salita. Si è decisa. Madonna, non ci vedo. Normale, volume 100, gallery, sottotitoli attivi. Vabbè, non c'è niente.
Of Zara. The humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia. Darkness falls as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For a thousand years the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the drow elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the human's most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth. But the tides of war are soon to change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid, before the drow elves can manipulate his man, and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the stick, controls the universe.
Devo fare il novellino. È qui sopra, sulla spalliera del divano. Micciola! Io tra un po' vado a prendere da mangiare, piccolo. E ti devo far uscire ancora. Speriamo che il tuo padrone ti faccia rientrare. Che c'è, pancina? Ma guarda quanto è fuso che fa. Beh, piccolina. Sei contenta? Che stai un po' al caldo? Che fuori è freddo, 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 freddo. Sottotitoli piccoli, porca miseria, non me lo ricordavo così piccoli. Guarda che sarà 1080 adesso, almeno. O era già 1080 anche sulla Play 4, sulla Play 3. Improbabile. Quindi ce l'ho. L'ho comprato sulla PlayStation 3, l'ho comprato su PC per avere la versione non censurata, ma non ho mai giocato su PC. E poi l'ho giocato una sola volta, non è che GDR li rigioco molto volentieri. Però questo non mi sembra, a me la memoria, che sia lunghissimo. Che chi se ne frega, come al solito. Se mi dessero la possibilità di crearne uno standard, io lo sceglierei sempre, va bene. Questa tonalità mi piace, questa qua. Che palle la creazione del personaggio. Cosa vuol dire primario? Il colore vuol dire. Il mio personaggio è un bambino tutto leccato così. Che sembra un vecchio. Il colore si veste così. Non ha nessun trucco, non è brufoloso, non è. Boh. Porta gli occhiali, sì, certo. Questi occhiali un po' da sciuro.
I think that's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hun, you all dressed?
Hey, champ. How do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good. That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right. Get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too.
Già mi piace. Trova dei bambini con cui c'è. Thank you. Non c'è niente. Ah già, questo è il deposito, che scemo. Vediamo se mi fa aprire l'armadio. $0.50. Ups, allora com'è che l'ho aperto più o meno? Ok, freccia sinistra. Figurina del baseball. The South Park Cows. Gli occhiali che solo una madre potrebbe comprare a un figlio che odia. Li ho presi apposta. Giù sinistra, su cioè destra, su, ok, va bene, non ho niente. No, aspetta, cos'è che dice? Ah no, è tutto chiuso. E le due R2 non fanno niente perché adesso non posso fare niente. Allora, mi hanno messo i soldi. C'era la nonna? Non mi ricordo più. È chiusa. Alza un pochino il mio volume. Ah ok, pomelli dorati. Contanti, 10 centesimi prendi. Niente. Vecchia spugna. Tubo arrugginito. Prendiamo tutto. Il mio inventario. E... ah, ok. Il potenziamento tetano. Come si fa a non amare sto gioco? Ciao.
on outside, sweetie. Go look around the neighborhood. Go on outside, sweetie. Go look around the neighborhood. Go on outside. Go look around the neighborhood.
$2.
It wasn't a request, it was a command. Now get out there and make some friends.
Si rientro.
Will you go out and be a kid for Christ's sake? Micia. Dunque, non riesco a capire dove sono io, però sarò uscita da questa casa. C'è qualcosa? Riesco ad andare perché se dunque se prendo azione della salute prima dai, andiamo.
You shall die by my warhammer, Drawelf. A banner stay to the forest realm. That way I banished you first. Haha, you can't hold out much longer. Help, somebody! I can't hold out much longer. Help!
Hey, no fair. That's cheating. I'm gonna tell my mom.
Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends.
Pokémon, non me le ricordo, per fortuna.
Now that we're friends, you should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there.
La casa verde. Non posso fare ancora niente.
Hey, where are you from? Where'd you live before moving here? You like Colorado? Why are you wearing your hair like that? You don't talk much, do you? That's okay, I can talk for both of us.
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now.
Shut up, Mom. Not now. Così. Oh, Okama Gamesphere.
Don't talk to her, she's not part of the game.
Cosa, Gesù?
Welcome to the kingdom of Koopa Keep. Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kenny, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kenny wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling. You may have heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod. That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me. Sorry, but the Grand Wizard told me to stick to the script. That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me.
Insanity.
Be careful, the Rock of Insanity holds mysterious powers.
Dai Narcisa Kenny, ok.
My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes. The power of diabetes is both a gift and a curse, but mostly a curse. We really withhold snacks if we talk off script.
Stick to your lines. No talking, Scott.
Hmm.
the wizard's stump. Perhaps one day I will show you what it does.
Il ceppo del mago.
Ah, you have located the training area where our massive army learns to fight.
As court paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail.
And his mail.
You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name.
Tanto me lo cambia.
You entered douchebag, is that correct?
No.
Are you sure you want to keep the name? Very well, douchebag. You are now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew?
Jew. Oh, mio Dio.
A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be. You look sneaky enough to be a thief.
Non lo so, qui non so mai.
A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass.
Va bene, facciamo fight. No, però va bene.
We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Fighter.
Hooray!
Now please go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight. Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2? Don't let it bother you that there's a game to be played.
Vabbè, basta prendere solo quello.
Ah, a lovely purchase. New kid has checked out everything in my backyard. Hardcore gamer. Wow.
Due slot, fantastico. Più un'armatura, 25 più il bersagli storditi. Dopo attacco perfetto. Nah. Fa qualcosa.
Ah, you have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight,
beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, New Kid. What I do? I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, New Kid, kick his ass. I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn. That's lame. No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy. This is unblockable. Come on, fight!
Troppo tardi,
okay. Is that all you got? Oh my god, it's butters all over again. Okay, look, try putting your back into it at the last possible moment. Oh, hell yeah, Clyde's your bitch! Alright, Clyde's got an armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can.
Quando torna lampeggia per un attacco potente.
Oh! Oh shit, dude, I think I see blood! Fucking nice, bro. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bows. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bows. Prepare yourself.
Ah! Okay.
No, no, I said protect. Protect your bows. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Dude, you're already way better than Clyde. All right, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them than fucking Clyde, I'm the king and I say it's PP. Douchebag, use your fighter ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king.
Picchia il tuo nemico con una mazza da baseball in caso di riuscita perfetta e fai girare attacchi aggiuntivi. Ho sbagliato.
Way to wipe that smile off his stupid face, douchebag. Now do it one more time. Finish him. What? I was going easy. Take this. Ugh. I dodged that. Dude, that was awesome! You were all like, beam, and Clyde was all like, nah, nah. Okay, okay, you prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic.
Con questo posso fare quelle cose adesso? Sì, prima non potevo farlo. Ah, monetine. No, questi no, ovviamente.
Douchebag, I ordered you into the war tent, douchebag. Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The Stick of Truth. Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive attack! Douchebag, come help us!
Ma un cazzo di gomma! Oh, signore.
Clyde, guard the stick of truth while we defend the fortress.
Aye, aye.
Aye, aye. We're not playing pirates, Clyde. This is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs.
Help! Stick his arm.
Do it, douchebag. Kick these elves' asses.
Wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here.
Come on, fight.
Okay.
The rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was compromised. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks.
Asshole!
Well, if this job doesn't work out, at least you've got a future as a training dummy. Come on, get it right.
Kiss my ass!
Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground. Weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him. Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass. Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King.
Take that!
You got this, douchebag!
Battery
spell. Die, asshole!
What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass! Oh man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that.
Okay.
We need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wood. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch. Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist.
I have to go to the bathroom. Screw this.
Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King.
Take that.
Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else. Come on, fight!
Come faccio a capire? Salve corpo a corpo.
Great job, douchebag! Do this, douchebag. Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly. Hell yeah, that's how you do it. The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor. That's it. Now finish him.
Oh, oddio. Non mi è chiarissimo. No, sì, ok.
Drow elf, fall back! Fall back, I said!
Yes! Awesome, dude! Take that, you asshole elf! Better luck next time! Na 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 na! We still control the universe!
We still control the universe.
The stick of truth. The elves got it. That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth! Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time! What? No! You can't do that! Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah! Go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, if you can make me a douchebag, I sure can fight!
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The Stick of Truth has been stolen, and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king!
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go, and send my warriors here. Fighters, go with him.
Aggiornamento. Ma io ce l'ho stabilità, scusa, non ho capito. Le abilità. Che veramente danni che infliggi.
Guess I'm minding your shop now. You need any weapons or armor? Here's what we're selling today. A nice purchase. What are you selling?
Le abilità dove le scelgo? Vabbè.
Are you still here, douchebag? I told you to go find Token, Craig, and Tweak. Chop, chop! Don't touch my chicken!
Kids, be careful now.
That's not really that nice.
All of these things lead Tads to the murder.
sure that was an accident. This is the king's room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for?
È lui che canta. Tuono nero, passione viola, lepre, mio Dio. Ah, c'era una certa della quest. Il lubrificante. La gioca, il dildo. Mio
this
Dio.
Is where the magic happens. Last week, Cartman's mom was here with a few men having a whole lot of magic. She was doing hand magic and
magic. Piperga. Mamma di Antonio Banderas. Prima tintura, usala per cambiare il colore dei tuoi vestiti. No, non serve. Non trovo l'oggetto che puoi tingere, ci sono opzioni di tintura di rune per accedere.
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
Assorbente Cherokee, come cavolo hai fatto? Oh, signore.
This is where Karma does magic. It smells like the wizard is brewing some potion in here. Some wizard stew. Oh, looks like he forgot to flush the stew.
Peli pubblici.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
La chiave del garage.
My Eric certainly has a lot of little playmates. He's such a friendly boy.
We aren't allowed to go into the street. We're in such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt.
Yeah. Mi sta facendo malissimo. Faccio qualcosa? No, non credo. Ok. Tintura, prendo tutto, non...
Those are holy items from the Orient. Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded.
A rientrare, eh?
You can't expect me to pat you on the back just because you've made a few friends. As soon as you have a lot of friends, then I'll be proud.
Oh, look, you've made friends. I'll be your friend too, sweetie. It'll make you look popular.
Come on, son, get out there, make friends.
You don't have to tweet me, I'm right here.
Vediamo se nell'aiuto c'è... c'è un riepilogo del combattimento. La lente. Vabbè, questi ce li guardiamo quando è il momento, dai. Ancora mezz'oretta.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races.
Comunque non capisco dove sono io. Sono quello, ok, adesso è chiaro. Quello sono io, invece gli indicatori sono quelle i, quelle i punti esclamativi, va bene.
These lands hold many dangers, new kid.
Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
In your face.
Protetto d'armatura.
You're hurt. This looks like a job for Paladin Butters.
Ah, lui cura il paladino.
This sucks. Wait, whose turn is it?
There you go, pal. Huh, that's deep. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing.
L'oggetto o la sua azione rapida, quindi attacca l'attacco, termina il suo turno, quindi usa l'oggetto o l'azione rapida prima, ok. La lente dov'è?
I have to go to the bathroom. Hurry up.
Allora.
Stop dicking around. You're not waiting on me, are you?
Deve comparire adesso.
We're still doing this, right?
Let's go, asshole.
be watching TV right now.
It looks bad. Here, take some of this magic cure potion. Make sure you always carry a few potions. Just don't get grounded for raiding the apothecary's pantry like I do. Waiting on me, are you?
Botte risposta, vi cambio più. Dovevo attaccare? Botte risposta. Le armi.
Let's go, asshole. Waiting on me, are you? Wait, whose turn is it? Man, I could be watching TV right now.
Feel my righteous fury!
Ho fatto la cazzata.
We're still doing this, right?
Ogni volta che il tuo pugno va giù.
Hurry up!
Ah, ok. Ah, non può curarsi. Uno è fuggito. Credo si spara come si apre il diario del quest, non temere. Ok. No, 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 no. Ah, volevo attaccare io.
Oh, it's on.
Ma io posso.
Hurry up. Man, I could be watching TV right now. Stop dicking around.
Riproviamo questo.
Wait, whose turn is it? Ah!
Non ho capito cosa ho fatto, va bene.
Jesus Christ.
Let's go.
Lui ha botta risposta.
Sì.
E quindi devo fare questo. Lui ha ancora botta risposta, quindi devo fare questo. Ruota.
By the hammer of Venus! I just was seeing if it worked.
Boy, this is neato, huh?
But we can't be friends until you have more friends.
fai su. Ok, qui devo andare.
We must recruit the Warriors 3.
I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here, this will just go a lot faster if I friend you.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish. Are you new? Hey, that means you don't know anything about me, huh? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay?
Okay. Non posso parlare con lui? No.
Looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
We better get to the other guys first.
Mm-hmm. Già il Canada.
Greetings, human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns. The captain is my mob. I can't go outside the bridge now. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth. Only it's not a tricorder, it's my dad's iPad 2. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church.
Okay.
I be of service? You name it, we'll sell it. Let's see what you've got.
Sa cosa mi servono? Non so se mi servono a qualcosa. Piccola. L'ultima sigaretta, poi andiamo. Circa. Beh, ce la facciamo tutta questa. Ok, non riesco ad andare lì, va bene, ci sarà
So hot, like he just doesn't give a fuck.
One time I got the worst nugget behind that building over there, it sucked.
Non l'ho letto.
I hear CityWalk serving Mongolian food now.
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
Oops.
Enjoy your popularity and 1.9 children in your 401k, conformist.
I see only Duff and K. You are a rotting corpse. We are all dying from the moment we are born.
Oh, please. What goth kid walks around in those clothes? Oh, please. What goth kid walks around in those clothes?
Find your own pit of despair. God. We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we do.
I'd check my drawers if I was you.
Don't do that.
Oh, mio Dio.
You should check for mud.
Conformist?
Yeah.
That's not very goth.
Yeah,
funny. Ugh. Oh. No, non si può entrare.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Hmm. Posso entrare a scuola? No. Non ci sono topi. Non volevo farlo.
I got beat up one time over there by that tree.
Quelle cose lì serviranno dopo, mi sa. Ok, qui non posso fare niente. Sì, mi stava facendo solo male.
Seriously, douchebag, we're supposed to be playing the game, not just running around town. Well, what the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway, you might as well.
Right? This sucks. Yeah.
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Let's go, asshole! I have to go to the bathroom. You think you're better than me?
Non sto capendo se posso parare i colpi. Credo di no. Vabbè. Allora, l'acqua. No, a parte che lo finiamo così. Dovrei farcela.
Weird.
The galaxy is in your debt. Let it be known that I have been and will always be your friend on Facebook. Live long and prosper.
Okay.